That ramp right there is huge. It's about twice the size of any of the ramps that I've seen. So the potential for mechanism of injury is great.
It's pretty badass to be hitting a jump that fast, that big. Nobody's tried it in about 8 years. It's about time somebody stepped up. Might as well be Seth. He's probably the most ready guy in the world right now to do big distance. And it's a wonderful ramp. I mean, I can't wait till he hits it at really high speed because it's gonna feel really sweet.
Shit left for encores, cause when my mind locks in on a dope idea, motherfucking duck should stand clear, cause I'ma hit the topic point blank. It's jail, you better keep your shank, cause I got mine and I'm out on the solo creep. Your face is the concrete. You wanna roll with the niggas that don't play? I think you got false courage, get out my damn way, cause the calm inn is rolling full of men, not kids or boys, he got the Mac-10. Islam's got the Zulu Nation back up. DJ Aladdin, two hook with the fucking track up. Syndicate's making a move with the ski mask. And I'm housing the long cash. So now you realize you underestimated me. The ice, you thought that I was okay, but now you realize I'm nice. But that's alright, cause I knew I'd make it in the end. Those who like me now might not have liked me then, but I'ma keep impressing, stressing my lesson, and keep motherfuckers guessing. Armor plate my mind with walls and shields as I escape from the killing field.
245, 2 inches it looks like.
I can understand.
Mind over matter.
I know what it means.
Mind over matter.
Mind over matter.
Mind over matter. Mind over matter.